What up, Dr. Parker? Can we get this over with? I got shit to do. Okay, so what are your plans after high school, Missy, since you're not going to college?
I don't know. Hang out with my boyfriend. Do some modeling shit and be in my friend's band.
Well, I have your 10-week grade report. You know what it says? F, 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 F.
F, 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 yeah.
Do you know what that means? It means you don't care.
You're brilliant. Can I go now?
God, you are a shallow, disgusting creature. You want to know the truth? One, you're not going to be in a band or a model, Missy, because you have no ambition. With no skills, you'll be competing with 80% of the U.S. workforce for a minimum wage job, which you'll work at for the rest of your life till you're replaced by a computer.
I don't care.
Two, the only talent you'll ever have is getting men to fuck you. Your life will basically become a carnival of pain, and when you can't stand it, not one more day, not one more hour, it will get worse, much worse. Every day I come into this office and I listen to you kids shit all over yourselves. It is so easy to be callous. It takes courage and character to care. Not that you have any of those qualities. Get out! Just get out! Get out! Fuck you!